This is to show you how to add a movie file from PowerPoint into Movie Maker and upload it into YouTube. So the first thing I'm going to do is go in and look at the Home tab. I make sure it's selected. I'm going to click on Add Videos and Photos. My file is on my desktop, so you'll have to just basically go to wherever it is that you have your file saved. In this case, this is the area for mine. So I select the file and I click Open. The file is pulled in, and once the video is loaded, in the Home tab, looking in the Share group, you'll notice YouTube is lit, so I'm going to click it. At this point, it's asking me what resolution would I like for my video to be in, and I'm going to click on the one that they recommended. In this area, I'm going to log into my account. And that's for Microsoft. So I'm going to sign in. If you have a Hotmail account, you can log in using that as well. And at this point, what it's going to do is bring up this information so that I can log into my YouTube account. And then once I do, it's going to begin the process of trying to pull that video in. And because this one may not be working, I'm going to try another account. And at this point, it's asking for a movie description and everything, and it's asking how would I like to see that particular video. I'm going to make it private in this particular case because I'll delete it afterwards. And so I'm also going to just choose education and then give it a brief description. And the last thing I'm going to do is add in at least, you have to have at least one tag for your video, which is a basic label for the video, and then click publish. You'll notice that it's saving the movie, step 1 of 3, and once that's complete, it'll go through all the steps that are necessary, and it's going to publish this video onto YouTube. And at this point, I would like to close this folder because I really want to go to YouTube and see if I see any evidence of the video being present. So I'm going to go to Video Manager. I've actually logged into my YouTube account, and now I can see that that movie is actually being processed. And I'm going to give that a couple of moments and make sure I see the entire part. And now I can see that the video view is present. And if I were to go in and refresh my screen again, I should be able to see that that video is complete. So that's the 10-second video. So if I click it, I can now see the video running, and it's going to advance on its own. So we've had success.